ಎಐಸಿಆರ್ಎ ಮತ್ತು ಈಸ್ಟ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮೂಹ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳಿಂದ ವಿಶ್ವ ದಾಖಲೆ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಅತಿದೊಡ್ಡ ರೋಬೋಟಿಕ್ ಕಿಟ್ ತಯಾರಿಕೆ ತರಬೇತಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮಾರು 2,000 ಹೆಚ್ಚು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಭಾಗಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದರು ಹಾಗೂ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ವಿಜಯಕುಮಾರ್ ಹೆಗ್ಡೆರವರು ಉದ್ಘಾಟಿಸಿದರು.
Students also interested in the event. We will do something about it, but then I need to know who are all here so that we can organize, because it's already planned for the number of students already registered with us.
Hello, I'm please be seated. I'm Manasa, assistant professor, department of electronics and communication.
Mahadeva Sutam Maha.
Andy and other dignitaries on the dais, off the dais, my dear faculty members, professors, students from East West group of institutions, participants, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, sorry for the delay. Sorry, anyhow, we are started, and this is, all of you know, world record program. Don't worry, separately also we will give training.
Immensely for taking the time to understand the importance of an event like this for and the benefits for the students, and investing in you guys and putting this event in place. And I'm going to introduce you to the man of the day, Mr. Vijay Kumar Hegde. Please understand, he's one of the most humble inventor and scientists I have ever come across in my life. The reason I'm saying this is because I was born into a family where we were in the middle of DRDO, because this is a development organization.
35,000 students all over India are participating for this world record, and from Karnataka we are proudly here standing as lone. We are the only college from the entire state participating in this event, so I'm really proud to say that we're associated with such an event. And Mr. Vijay Kumar Hegde sir, you know, kindly giving us your time. It's a privilege to have you here, sir. Please make time and like visit our college more often. And my dear friends and students,
your feedback ivattina karyakrama vishaya nimma feedback enu nimge en anustade karyakrama palgonda
idu East West college ivattina madutirukkanta atyanta ondu uttamata karyakrama idu makkalige bekaguvantadu avara future ge bekaguvanta baala ondu encourage maduvanta karyakrama idu world record antu helvantadu kuda ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ತರ್ತದೆ. ಮತ್ತು ನಾವು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರು ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರೊಬ್ಬರು ಕೂಡ ಅಥವಾ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕೂಡ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನಮಗೆ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಸಂತೋಷ ತಂದಿದೆ. ಇದರಿಂದಾಗಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನವಾಗಲಿ, ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಬ್ರೈಟ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ಗಿದ್ದು ತುಂಬ ಅನುಕೂಲವಾಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಂಥ ಮಾತನ್ನು ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿ ಇಚ್ಛಿಸ್ತೇನೆ.
Yeah, this is a big privilege for us as a group, the East West institution. We're really happy that, you know, the whole of Karnataka state, that we're the only institution that are participating in this world record event. And I would like to thank ICRA for this opportunity, and it's going to benefit all our students in the long run.
How many students are attending here?
From our institution, about 1,800 students are there, including the school and the pre-university.
Throughout Karnataka, how much is there?
Sorry?
Throughout Karnataka?
From Karnataka, our college is the only institution that's participating in this.
This is a wonderful crowd. I thank that East West group of institutions really for supporting us to conduct this event. This is a part of this world record, and East West alone has supported us with almost 2,000 students to train on robotics, and it's going to be the future, and it's
the first time we are joining in this event, and moreover, it is a world record they are telling.
Yeah,
we are very much curious about this. Let's see how it will be.
Yeah. First time in Karnataka, this event is going organized in your college. How do you feel?
We are proud to be, especially our East West group is very much proud because compared to in other college, our college is selected to this kind of events. Na, we are very much excited and feeling very much proud.
So when you create a robot, okay, automatically it's an autonomous robot, obstacle avoiding. This can detect the obstacle by itself. Okay. So basically.